Can I confirm, did Ty the elephant, or did she not, fart in your face?
You know, I've been meaning to talk to you for a second. Because Rob went on a chat show in America and told some very elaborate story about how the elephant farted in my face, like completely with like graphic details, and it actually never happened.
And you know why Reese is saying this? It's because it was her talk show story and I stole it off her. And I'm just denying it.
Reclaim it, Reese. Reclaim it.
That might be a smidge true. I did say to him, let me tell my own stories, okay? Now, the truth is, I was rehearsing with her and I was standing underneath her and I couldn't see anything and I literally heard a gunshot go off and I hit the floor, like literally, such a ticket, I hit the floor and I started crawling out there. I was like, oh my God, what the hell was that? What the hell was that? And the trainers were literally just laughing their asses off. They were like, she just farted.
Oh man, in my imagination that was so much more amusing. I thought it was like another I can't believe I just said that.
Yeah. Nice Reese, nice, but yeah.
There's something about the width of an elephant's arse. But like I swear I heard her once, like she could do real like rumbles. I mean, they would go on for like 45 seconds.
That's not appealing. But, can we wrap this up? But that was
okay, do you know, okay. Let me wrap it up. Let me wrap it up with this. This show has been going for, I don't know, 12 or 13 years. And we used to watch, in the early days, we used to watch these rude little MPEGs that people would see us. And it's weird. I always thought this was a fake MPEG. But listening to you talking, I think maybe it's true. Have you seen this?
Yes, and I told her to watch it the whole time. She never watched it.
Well, you're about
this
to.
This is something I don't want to see.
Well, then shut your eyes. Shut your eyes.
You tell me to shut my eyes.
Shut your eyes. Shut your eyes now, I would
watch
say.
Watch it for my character development.
OK, here we go. You've seen this before. It's a man cleaning the elephant cage. It's all going very well. And then...
Oh, my God.
You had to look.
Actually, the unluckiest man on the planet. I don't think that's ever happened.
The luckiest.
Can you imagine coming home from work, your wife going, "How was work, dear?"
Oh my God! I don't think you'd ever feel clean again.
Imagine if you'd seen that before you worked with Ty.
I think there's probably a reason I didn't need to do that.
I literally watch it in the pre-production time to get into my character. Because I'm like, I do that a lot, sweeping up the poo.
Yes. Yes. And
I was thinking, like, what would happen? Yeah. If this happened.
You can pop that on the DVD extras. It'll be nice.